Margaret Hall is a very good thinking space. I mean, it is set up as an educational space. So for instance, all of our meeting rooms have natural light, big windows, which open out into the gardens. It's a thoughtful space. There's a very large library. There's a lot of people here all year round who are working, researching, teaching. So I think when you come here, it is an opportunity to step away from the daily work.